on my way to Ewood Park. Second match for me at Ewood Park. First one didn't go the way I wanted it to go. 1-0 defeat to Stoke. So hoping that we start the new year with a new win. So yeah, fingers crossed for victory. Just walking now to Ewood Park. With my new hat. Not the warmest hat, but it'll be good for the summer when we eventually have that. So hopefully it's a lucky hat, because we need all the luck in the world, because the form is not good. But that was 2023, so we're hoping to kick off 2024 with some good form, starting today against Rotherham. Looking forward to it. See you in a bit.
Thank you.
Nearly half time. Cheer us up. It's Rover. Rover's here to cheer us up.
Yeah.
They got a goalkeeper that's good at catching footballs.
Oh! doesn't look good.
Certainly don't need any injuries. Come on.
Lose it.
Come on.
Nice.
Good. Get in there, Britain.
Stop it down.
Go on, Walton. Make it happen.
What are you doing?
We need our third goal to make it safe. Ish. Obviously I'm disappointed with the draw, but I think we'll have to take it as a step in the right direction, hopefully, and they need to focus on winning the next game. So at least they've stopped the losing streak and started the new year with a draw at home and two good goals. Just a shame about the defending for the Rotherham goals. But let's focus on the positives. They play some good attacking football. Just got to work on that defending side of things. And the goalkeeper needs to improve, but I'm sure he will. And let's see what January brings. I'm hoping we get some experienced players in. The defence needs some help, that's for sure. And yes, hopefully they win the next game and build on that. Happy New Year, Rovers fans.